I don't think you guys realize how stupid I feel right now. Like, if you ever think of stupid, but like times 6 or 8, that's how much.
I double checked I had everything. I left the good camera at home because, you know, I was gonna go kayaking. Because, you know, so I don't have, because there's no point I bring it, even though I wasn't gonna use it, right? Got my kayak, got all my stuff. Well, I forgot the paddle. I was getting ready to launch everything on the kayak. Everything's still in the kayak. I gotta take everything out, but I forgot my paddle, so I guess we're fishing from shore. Yep.
It definitely makes you more tipsy on the kayak, I'll tell you that much. We have been getting some little showers, so we got the waterproof case on. Oh wow. We're gonna start off with the fly and see what happens. We've never caught a trout on the fly. And then off the kayak, that'd be cool. To be like a good sized one. My tip of my rod broke a couple trips ago. Ooh, here we go. This is way different off the kayak. I'll tell you guys what, it's a good one too. It's in the net. Honestly, you guys, I don't know how prepared I was to come and get one. I saw it jump and I casted at it and it got it. Pull out the trash back in the stringer. Get trash back in the box. But that was pretty cool. That came out pretty quick, I would say, if you ask me. Is a really good trout to start the day. Oh, now it's in the kayak. Okay, I guess it being in the kayak is better than it being back in the water. Okay, now we're all wet. I don't think I came very prepared for this. But, sweet. On the stringer. That's the first one. Tell you guys what, that was cool. That happened pretty quick. Give it a little bit of line. Try to tie it here. Hopefully get enough so we don't lose it. That should be good. Came off of a half a night crawler. That's number two. Look at that, dude. We're gonna limit out a lot quicker than I thought we were. And honestly, I don't know if I'm complaining. so much better. This is a lot of fun. Oh! This is a good one. It's either the same size. Okay. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh. Well, that's number two. I don't know. It's pretty good so far. It's pretty cool.
Let's look again. It could be that. Set up here.
Said it's been quite a while since we've been on the kayak, so I'm very tipsy right now. Okay, that's better. That was the worst cast I have done so far. And most of our worm came off, so let's rebait it. Three hits and two hookups. Why am I so tipsy on one side? Oh, I missed it again. What the heck? Every time I go to set myself up, I'm just gonna let it be. Every time I go to set myself up, when I'm getting tipsy, I get hit. Bait's all good. See by the GoPro, I'm pretty tipsy right now. Okay, there we go. I think we got us pretty well set up here right now. I'm casting over there, and I can see a giant school of fish. Holy smokes. Casting super far, and there's a giant school fish right here. I just caught him out of the corner of my eye. There's a big school right here. I had just seen him. That was a hit, I didn't even see, I was looking backwards. Yep. That's the third one. This one feels a little bit smaller. Or I might either talk too soon or it's a little bit smaller. Or it's just coming in way too easily. Challenge in itself. Doing the super easy. Oh, look, it came off. The super easy, just unhook and get rebaited up is harder than doing it on land. And I'll tell you what, you guys came through the fish so far are really good fish. Guys, what? I almost fell. Let's tie these guys up and I get back up there. That actually scared me. I thought I was gonna fall in. Yeah, I'll tell you guys what, I would not want to fall out of boots. Do it, because now it is coming down. There's not a very good spot to go get cover. These last two fish, I'm like, you know, I think these might be smaller. I think I'm wrong. I think they're all pretty good sized. Do you guys it a day with four. Fun trip back. Worst part of all this, my friend was in my pocket. We almost made it. Almost made it out. Oh my goodness. Now let's get everything out.
I feel like a lot of people would be really upset with what you said. Was good. It was just a dumb amount of water in the kayak. That was the whole situation. That was the whole issue from start into overall the end. Just
if we manage to land, I think this is the smallest one of the day, but if we manage to land this one, this is number 5 and we're limited out. 4 on the kayaks. five off the one off the shore, and there we go, we're limited out. And honestly, it is the smallest one of the day, but it's in no way the worst one to end the day with. Whew. It's still a good fish. It's a good fish to end the day with. Still a great fish to eat.
In a way, I got lucky, because the other day I put on short because it was so hot compared to today, which is 65, but it was so freaking hot, so I put on some shorts. And but we were going out, so I was like, I'm gonna throw my pair of pants and some socks in the truck just in case I decided to put pants back on. So those pants are still in here, which I got lucky I put on. Socks, I don't have any shoes and my boots are soaked, so I'm not putting on my boots. And luckily I brought my sweater today. I was like, because it's gonna be raining, but I have no short shirt, so I just put on my sweater, my pants, and my socks. We're calling it a day. But, I mean, we limited out, so it was a good day. So let's go home and make this video and watch the video and then really, really contemplate if I want to upload it. But I'm still going to upload it because it's probably funny. I don't know. Oh, let's give you a quick little update. New phone. Bought it this year. The 11? No, yeah. The Max or whatever. It no longer works. It is no longer with us, so we now need a new phone. So, yeah, that also happened. So, let's go home.